亲爱的同学们，我是小丫老师，今天我们接着来学丑小鸭的故事。 Then winter came. It was very cold, and there was ice on the lake. The ugly duckling had no one to keep him warm. He felt very cold. 然后冬天来了，天气非常的冷，湖面结冰了，没有人给丑小鸭取暖，它感觉非常的冷。Finally, spring came. 最后春天来了。One day, a little girl came to the lake with her mother. Look at the swan, she said. It's beautiful. 有一天，一个小女孩和她的妈妈来到了湖边，看那只天鹅，她说，她真漂亮啊。The ugly duckling looked at himself in the water. 丑小鸭看了看水中的自己。He wasn't a duckling. He was a swan. A white swan with a long neck.它不是一只小鸭子，它是一只天鹅，一只长着长长的脖子的白天鹅。He wasn't ugly. He was beautiful. 它不丑，它很漂亮。故事中的丑小鸭没有因为自己外貌丑陋而放弃自己，经过自己艰辛的努力，变成了一只漂亮的白天鹅。喜欢这个故事吗？喜欢小鸭老师吗？如果喜欢，记得双击两下屏幕，关注小鸭老师，每天一起学英语。